Bad weather created a string of problems across Oahu this afternoon, from flooding to traffic. But the auditorium at Farrington High School may turn out to be the biggest victim, as a large section of its roof collapsed during the downpour. Christine Ueno joins us now from the scene.
Well, Joe, just before 3:30 this afternoon, Honolulu Fire received reports of a blown roof here at Farrington High School. When they arrived, they realized a 40-foot chunk of the auditorium ceiling collapsed. Weather was apparently the reason. The roof could not hold the rain that had quickly dumped on the area, and the drains did not work quickly enough. Some members of New Hope Oahu were here and witnessed the event.
It's as if a bomb went off. I mean, the whole roof, all the girders, the ceiling, everything over the seating section is all down.
Now, one person from New Hope was in the building at the time of the collapse but did not get hurt. There was an event scheduled to begin just about now in the auditorium, a slam poetry event. Some 200 to 300 people were expected. That event is still going on. It's been moved to the gymnasium. Everyone here just so thankful that the incident happened when it did and not any time later. Now, in the meantime, if we can take a look at the right side here, you can see members of New Hope setting up tents for this weekend services. Services on Saturday and Sunday that are usually held in the auditorium will still go on, but they have been moved to the gymnasium. Those tents are set up for overflow because some 10,000 members use the auditorium every weekend. So again, this auditorium badly damaged. State engineer is on his way to assess the damage and determine liability, but fortunately, no one was hurt in this incident. Reporting live from Farrington High School in Kalihi, Christine Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.